don't know why I still give a shit, but lately I can't stop thinking about you, I'll admit. Can't help myself from losing it again. All these thoughts are caught up and stuck in my head. Just wish that it didn't have to end like this. But honestly still wonder if you gave a shit. Did you ever feel like the way I did? Did you ever think, why's he acting like this? On that day I left, never felt same again. I knew it was changing, didn't know what I said. But should've said something, should've cared more, I guess. Now I'm caught up in nothing, she's busy with him. And I don't know, I'm so fucking bad at getting over this shit. But I feel so, I don't know, just don't know what to do. And she's over it, and I don't know, but I'm so fucking bad at getting over this shit. But I feel so, I don't know, just don't know what to do. And she's over it again.
This other you, this fake you, which you can say, but that doesn't necessarily mean that their true nature comes out. But what you're saying is, I love you as a person, and I want that person around. I don't want this other intruder around.